Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use Firefox Send to transfer large files for free. In early 2019, Mozilla promoted Firefox Send from an experiment to a fully supported application. Firefox Send lets users easily transfer files up to 2.5 gigabytes in size for free. Firefox Send lets users easily transfer files up to 2.5 gigabytes in size for free. Additionally, files are encrypted, the interface is clean and simple, and users have additional options for adding more security to the files they share. In this video, I'll show you how to upload large files to Firefox Send so you can share them, and I'll show you how to download Firefox Send files that someone shares with you. First, let's walk through how to upload large files to Firefox Send so you can transfer them for free. Step 1. Open your web browser and navigate to send.firefox.com. You'll arrive at the Firefox Send homepage. Step 2. Drag the files you want to send to someone else into the drag and drop files box. Remember, the file can be no greater than 2.5 gigabytes in size. The files appear in the box. Step 3. Locate the options at the bottom of the drag and drop box where you can adjust your files to no longer be available after either a specific number of downloads or a specific number of days. Additionally, click to display a padlock icon to the left of Protect with Password if you want to require users to enter a password before they can download these files. This will bring up a password field. Enter the password you want to require that users enter before they can download your files in the password field. Click Upload when you're ready to upload your file to Firefox Send for others to download. A progress bar appears in the drag and drop section while your files are being uploaded to Firefox Send. After the files are successfully uploaded, the progress bar disappears and a message appears on the screen that says your files are encrypted and ready to send. You can either copy the link now and distribute it to immediately share it with other people so they can download your files, or you can click OK to return to the Firefox Send home screen and you can get the link to share later. For example, I'll click OK to return to the Firefox Send home screen, where I can see the file I uploaded is listed on the right side of the screen with a copy link button for sharing directly beneath it. Now let's look at the process to download a Firefox Send file if someone sends you a link. Step 1. Click the Firefox Send link that was shared with you. You'll land on a Firefox Send download files page. Step 2. Enter the required password to download the file if prompted, and then click Unlock. The file shared with you to download will be displayed. Step 3. Click Download and then choose the location where you want to save your file. Your download will start. A download complete message will appear after your file has been saved. Your downloaded Firefox Send file will be available at the location where you saved it. Let me know what you think of Firefox Send in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website to see more great tutorials like this one.